the introduction of our guest speaker. Sublime Prince Carl R. Henley is a native Angelino, born July 4, 1955. Sublime Prince Carl Henley graduated from Manual Arts High School. I understand that there are some other twirlers in here, Gregory Lawrence and Ed Martin. Oh, there's another one, there's two more back there. So you told us you have one of your own that is started and isn't successful. Somebody said he will forgive you. He must be from Jefferson. Sublime Prince Henley attended California State University of Los Angeles, receiving a Bachelor of Arts degree and a Master of Science degree in Public Administration. While at Cal State Los Angeles, Sublime Prince Henley was the co-founder and first president of the Los Angeles NAACP College Division. After graduation, and then after the election of Dr. Benjamin Hooks, who became the executive director of the NAACP, Dr. Hooks hired Sublime Prince Henley to be a part of his administration. Dr. Hooks, being a lawyer himself, encouraged Sublime Prince Henley to go to law school, and he received this law degree from Whittier College School of Law. Sublime Prince Carl Henley practices law in the state of California and Washington, D.C. He is also an active member of the California Democratic Party. Carl Henley is married to Mrs. Cynthia Mara Queen Henley. And may I ask you to stand, Cynthia? This is his wife, and let's give her a... The reason that I say that behind every good man, and especially behind every good Mason, is a big woman. And we want to make sure that you recognize. They have two daughters. One is Kiana and Star. Why don't you stand, Star? There's Miss Star. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our speaker for Los Angeles Consistory 26th Founders Day Banquet, Sublime Prince Attorney Carl R. Henley.
Thank you very much. Before I start my presentation, I must add that on the way over here, my wife was driving, and she certainly wanted me to remember the KISS method. And I'm sure most of you have heard that, K-I-S-S. And I told her, yes, I'm familiar with the KISS method. Keep it simple, stupid. She said, no, Carl, just keep it short, stupid.
God's gift to the world. Henley. It's called Henley in the House. Didn't he have?
Thank you.
Do you have something that you wanted to present?
If you say so, Larry.
Kind of put him on the spot, didn't
I? Thank you, Larry. Give Larry Wilb a hand. You guys have coordinated this. Really great. Before I, I have been assigned to make this presentation, but before I do that, let me just make a few comments about Frederick Webb and Dorothy Webb. For anyone that has ever been over to their house, you know when Dorothy Webb says, come on in, you're at home. You really feel at home. And Frederick Webb, I mean, he's the type of guy, and if you know him well, you know he'll give you the shirt off his back. He's really a giving guy. Matter of fact, Frederick, I think I need to go check my closet because I think I have two of those shirts. You know, the true value, I always believe that the true value of an individual is not really how much wealth that they have garnered over the years, but the true value of an individual is the wealth of love that they share with others. And I really truly believe that Frederick and Dorothy Webb have shared a lot of love with a lot of folks, and they are one of the richest couples in the world. I truly believe that. My real task tonight is to halfway imitate the great councilman from the 8th district, Mark Ridley Thomas. This is a commendation that Mark wanted you two to have, and he also sent a message to Deborah and Zach and to Kim and David that they just did not have enough money in the city budget to get you guys accommodation. But he said, congratulations anyway. He told me to tell you that. Okay? This is from the city of Los Angeles, state of California. It reads, wishing you happiness and prosperity on your 50th wedding anniversary. And in the years to come, congratulations and best wishes. November 25th. 1998, presented by Mark Ridley Thomas, council member of the 8th district. And he said, and he told me to tell you this, him and Avis is his wife, and the only reason he is not here is because he has to be with Avis family this evening, and he's trying to reach his 50th anniversary. All right, congratulations.
Thank you, Carl. Appreciate that very much.
Me and Carl Henley, Al, we all met up in the same class.
When I say goodbye, it is never for long, 'cause I know it'll be again exactly like it was, 'cause I believe in the power of love. When you're close, I can feel the power, when it's love I can always attend. Love for me is the best thing now, it's something that I know so well. Hold me closer in every minute of every hour, feel the power of love. Hold me tighter and take you know that you're feeling sure. You thought your love was locked up inside, but when your senses start to overload.